Turn being watched by LaFerriere. Derevishkov looks for Hemsky and finds him. Cole parks himself in front. Hemsky moves in, cross ice, Barkov shot, scores! The first goal of the 08-09 season for the Oilers goes to Sean Horkov. Then Gitte, then Ian LaFerriere. Horkov has him in the sights. Here's Gitte with a shot, and that one just trickles wide. Right in front of the net, another chance. As McLeod played it out in front for LaFerriere. Guerin got a piece of that shot from Gitte, but he didn't get all of it. We'll play it to Tom Gilbert. Get the puck back again. Gagne slips it behind the net. Out in front, great chance, Cogliano! And Budaj comes up with his biggest save. Hey, it's a game for everybody. A little bit premature on that horn. Lyles chops at it. Cogliano, quick pass to Nielsen. He's got Gagne with him. Nielsen to Gagne. Gagne shot. Budaj the save. The kid line almost connects there for the first time this season. In the middle it goes. Gilbert, cross-ice pass. Penalty is over. Team's at even strength. Shot from Gagne off Hannon. Gagne stays with it. Out in front. Poking at it. Is Cogliano, but he couldn't get it by Peter Budaj. The Oilers now 1-for-3 with a man advantage. Ryan Smith takes a hard hit from Steve Staios. Wow, another questionable hit, a little bit from behind there on Ryan Smith. He has some words with the referee, and down at the other end, the same type of hit by Scott Hannon and Alex Hemsky. He didn't like it either, so things heating up.
Radziak trying the up and over against Hannon. Lyles plays it off the glass. Gets it out to center. Quick chance now for Stastny. 2-on-1 moving in with Hadou. Hadou to Stastny. Stastny shot. Great save. Hit in another chance. Now it's in for Sakic. He scores. Third time lucky for the Colorado Avalanche. And it's the captain denied in the first period. Makes it a 1-1 game. On the penalty kill moments earlier. And now gloves drop again. It's McLeod.
This is a direct retaliation for what Staios did to Ryan Smith. McLeod comes out and engages Staios, and they're going at it right now.
Staios has the helmet off as McLeod tries to get the right hands loose. Steve Staios trying to come back with rights of his own, and then gets taken down by Cody McLeod. And you know, the interesting thing there too, Gene, was that if he said if the Colorado Avalanche had pressured him into making a decision quickly, he probably would have quit. Here's Tucker with a long shot, and that one catches iron. Darcy Tucker comes close to giving the Colorado Avalanche their first lead of this hockey game. In behind the net, Robert Nielsen. Nielsen looking for Gagne out in front, broken up by Ruslan Soleil. Cogliano to Nielsen, gets it right back again. Out in front, here's Tom Gilbert with a shot. Budaj to save, and he covers up. Don't forget, coming up later in the third period, we'll have the party poker game in a flash. And that puck sits on the goal line. Oh my! Two posts, a save that sees the puck trickle oh so close. Well, you gotta be lucky to be good. And Matthew Guerin has it a couple of times when he stopped the shot, but the momentum carried it forward. There's another chance, Guerin, the save. This time he takes it away from Milan Hajduk. No luck needed there. And the Avalanche able to move it ahead. McLeod now with LaFerriere lets the shot go, and that's deflected off. Vishnovsky comes right to the side of the net. Now it's loose. Gitte with a chance, but he was denied.
That has a lot to do with what Craig McTavish told us this morning, Kevin, about the fact that the one area he wanted to shore up was in the defensive zone, spending less time there.
They are right now is Ethan Morrell to Dustin Penner. Penner with Pisani out in front. Penner scores. Dustin Penner sneaks it by Peter Budaj. The Oilers have regained the lead. Milan Hajduk, full speed, lets the shot go. Guerin the save, rebound. Played out in front, Smith with a chance, denied. It's underneath Guerin, they're poking at it. But Matthew Guerin, and a penalty shot has been awarded.
But he felt that Staios put his glove down. It'll be Milan Hajduk who takes it.
Milan Hajduk, penalty shot against Matthew Guerin. Hajduk scores. Milan Hajduk ties this game at 2 with exactly 10 minutes to go in the third period. Hannon, 19 seconds to go in regulation time. Penner lays it back to the point. Vishnovsky waiting for it there. Morrow with the puck to Surrey. Surrey lets the shot go, and that was blocked by Jones. Another chance out in front. Peter scores! Have a 3-2 lead. For three with a man advantage. Ryan Smith takes a hard hit from Steve Stales. Wow, another questionable hit. We'll have the party poker game in a flash. And that puck sits on the goal line! Oh my! 19 seconds to go in regulation time. Penner plays it back to the point. Wisnowski waiting for it there. Morrow with the puck to Surrey. Surrey lets the shot go, and that was blocked by Jones. Another chance out in front. Peter scores!